Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to be having some video from some games. So we'll get into talking about my team and which players I like and I don't like and which players I'm not sure on, and then we'll be getting into some games. Well, we've got this man here, 98, Lautaro Martinez. Right, he is absolutely shocking at dribbling, even though he's got technical plus, but I can't fault him because he did score. It's amazing finesse shot before.
Martinez, excellent strike.
So I would rate this player of, I think he deserves his rating. I think he just needs to be taken technical plus off, and his dribbling that needs to be downgraded to about, what, 93. Yeah, right. Next up, we've got this man. He's built like a thumb, but he's my highest, he's my most expensive player, and he also did this and made a kid's player backflip before. This is what he did. What I'm trying to say basically is he's built like a thumb, but I'm not going to mess with him because he's a big man, yeah. But I bought him to have like a nice, a team with 96 or more rated players. Casemiro, mate, you need to be downgraded to a 94, lad. I'm sorry. Next up, we've got Emiliano Martinez. I took him out of my team for Petr Cech, who's on my bench now. Petr Cech, you're amazing before you let a goal in where you just tapped it in. So now we've got Emiliano Martinez, and he is sick at catching corners. I'm surprised he's not got that corner catching plus or whatever it is. Let me show you what he did.
It comes. No keeper will mind that.
So this man, I'm going to upgrade to a 98 rated, I would say. But his kicking, it's got to be downgraded a bit to about 93, 92 even. Next, we've got Soloff now. I hated this guy when he was in my team. 95, he is absolutely shocking, right? He's got a line through his name. He sounds like a disease. That's what I always used to say to him, right? Don't know why he's got chip shot plus, because he's absolutely shocking at that. He can barely get his head under the ball, and he can't have tiki-taka because he's just not good at it. He might even be coming off my bench if I have a good player to bring in for him. Yeah, we do. We have Aubameyang. So he's going, Aubameyang's going in for Diani. And that's my team. By the way, Marquinhos, can't fault him. Incredible player. Mascherano needs to calm down. He keeps getting, you know, like, red card, and it's annoying. But Gabriel Martinelli needs to sort himself out very quickly. He's got flair plus, but he can't score a bicycle kick. That is shocking. He can't even get it on target. Right, now we're going to get into some games. Okay, guys, you just saw my philosophy of my own players. Now let's see their players. Take my philosophy on them. Because I don't like playing with rivals, because I know that a couple kids will come straight with like sweaty teams, but it'll be an absolutely shocking player. And if it's a bad team, then it's a good player. Right, let's look. 90 Edison. Oh, it's a good player. It's a good player. He's got a bad team. Bro, what's the point in putting a 90? Put a 90 of evolution up front for a rivals game, mate. That is shocking. That is embarrassing to put it against a 96 rate.
It's no great surprise who we've picked out to have a look at here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Yeah, he just knows how to find the back of the net. Whenever the ball comes to him, he's composed, makes the right decision. He's clearly got that ability to just remain calm when others would maybe panic.
Come on, lad. Martinez, Lautaro Martinez. Finish shot. Oh, he's shocking at finish shot plus Martinez. Martinelli. Shoot. Oh, you're joking me. How does Bergkamp score? It is Bergkamp. I don't care. Can't draw again. Oh, we scored again. No way. Surely. Casemiro. Super Casemiro. Yes, he's quit. Come on. Only 24 XP. Are you mad? Just give me 25 at this point. Yes, first win times two, and we get a new division to Division 8. I'm going to go straight back down to Div 9. Well, watch me. Right, lads, first game in Division 8. Come on, lads. Right, we're going to see this guy's team. It's going to be sweaty, and I'm going to try and beat him. I'm probably going to lose 5-0, and I'm probably going to end up quitting in the 80th minute, which this is what I do. I quit late, yeah, because I think I can do it, come back in from 5-0, and then I notice I can't when it gets to the 80th minute. Oh, Bolton FC.
I'm Guy Mowbray. Joined for commentary
Peter
by
Jackson
Sue
goal.
Smith.
Right, it's a good team. I'm not getting excited. It's a good team. It's like a really good team, actually. Nico Williams is 97. That's good, you know. Right, come on. Oh, horrible start. Horrible start. Oh, yes. Wait, is he quitting? Yes. Great goal. Oh no. Lautaro Martinez. Lautaro Martinez. No! Got a corner. This is going to be shocking. Bonpasta's put too much power on it. Savitzer. Oh, what a shot as well, man. Oh, no. Lads, it's half time. It's 2-2. I don't know why this has happened against a player called Bolton FC in Div 8. That is sad. You're calling yourself Bolton FC. Bro, like, just stop. Like, do you get what I mean? Yes, Abadi. Yes, Abadi Pele. Come on. Martellini, sorry if you missed this. Oh my God. Lautaro. Oh my God. How do you miss that? Oh, Martinez, you've just had a shocker, lad. Oh no. Emiliano. Right, lads, I said I would lose by, I said that they would score 5 goals, but I never said that I would score 3 and be embarrassed like that, right? That guy was such a bad player, but his team was saving him by so much, you know. It's crazy how much his team was saving him, like, genuinely. And I think I've got an objective that I completed. It will be the end of the video right now. Because I've played 2 games and I got battered, so yeah. But you're gonna watch me do an SBC first, because everyone wants to watch me do an SBC. Yeah. Isn't it, bro? 84 times. I think I'm gonna do 84 times 10 because of my 85 times 10s have run out. Bro, my 82 plus player picks are so bad. Yeah, they used to be. Ben Taleb is going in. The fact that Ben Taleb went in for an 84 rated and didn't change the rating of the squad is actually embarrassing for a minute. Like, broski. I've still got 4 times of it being repeatable. Right, 84 times 10 pack open. This is going to be cold. I swear, down we go. Who's this? Oh, it's going to be Future Stars. So. Shocking. I already have a... Oh, no, I don't. Right, I'm doing another 84 times 10 because, like, yeah, I don't know, my mind changes. This is going to be my last 84 times 10 on the video, by the way. So, like, and then I'm going to edit the video. You get what I mean? Like, yeah. I'm not doing the daily challenge. The daily challenge is the hardest thing in the world. Squad builder. Gold? No. Adam does, I think. I think he said he did. Right, Vardy's gone in, 92 Vardy. Right, let's see. We won't. I'll let you guys go, yeah. Right, I don't want to spend too long on a video, you know. Because I don't want to edit it all the time. Right, 84 times 10. Oh, come on, team of the season, it's going to be Fodder. Right wing back, Fodder either way. Who's that? Oh, we got another one. Still a fodder. We've got another team of the season, I think. Have we? Do we? Oh, yeah, we do. Pellegrini again. I already had him and then I put him into an SBCs. Come back, bro. Oh, Roberto Carlos. I got Centurion Roberto Carlos. I think. No, it was Galazzo. Let me look at what Roberto Carlos that was. I need to look at the rating. Like, yeah, if you get what I mean. Not too shabby, Alonso, you know? Oh, he's lower rating than Bobby Charlton. Oh, he's 93. I have 96, 97, 98, but no 99. Right, guys, that is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it today. I'm sorry it was a bit scuffed. I hope the editing's going to be good for me. I don't know why I edit my own videos, but bye for now.